Hundreds of staff working at U.S. diplomatic missions in Russia are being told to stop work.